Alright, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Maze coming at you with another video. So, in the past couple videos, I haven't been talking much. It's because I really haven't been having fun with YouTube lately. It's because everything's been fucking up. Every time I upload, it says, this is a duplicate upload. And it's not been working right with me. It's getting kind of annoying. But this video will be kind of different, actually, if you guys can tell by the title. This will be an IRL video. Kind of IRL. It'll be about what's going on in the world right now. So, if you guys watch the news at all, this is some terrorist attack went on last week in Kuwait. ISIS took responsibility for it. They went to a beach in Kuwait, and they killed over 30 people. And honestly, that's like a really shitty situation, because, any kind of terrorist attack is kind of shitty. So, I mean, it's just something that it's not supposed to be taken lightly, you know what I mean? Stuff like that can't, like, happen often, so... If anybody in here is a Muslim, I'm sorry, because I don't want you guys to think that I know. I don't want you guys to think that all Muslims are terrorists, because I know that. I know, I'm not that ignorant. I know that not all Muslims are ignorant, or, terrorists. I know that, so... Don't, like, comment down below saying, like, oh, yeah, you're a cunt. I was like, it's fine. But, honestly, I have to talk about kind of things like this because I don't want my channel to be just me. Because that's very shady, you know what I mean? That's just, you're not supposed to do stuff like that. My channel is going to be about what's going on in the world and me and everything you want to say about it. So, I just wanted to let you guys know about that. So, in other news, I got my new intro. If you guys saw it, I like my intro quite a bit, actually. It cost me $15, but the person who did it for me is also making me a 3-clip edit. So, it was kind of worth it. But, I joined time. I already hit a clip in time. I won't show you it in this video, because I can't put 2 clips in one video. That'll be just crazy. But, I mean, it's a nice little clip. I'll tell you, it was an ultra kill. It was one away from a kill chain. And it pisses me off so much, the fact that I almost got the kill chain. Because the dude was right in front of me for the kill chain. And I jacked it up. I couldn't finish the job. But, I mean, it was a decent clip. So, yeah. I mean, if you liked that 5-on, leave a like. That 5-on was nice. It was so distant. But, yeah. My dog's in the background rummaging on my bed, jumping around. That's probably what you hear. So, yeah. It's been your boy, Maze. And I'll see you in my next video. Peace out, guys.